Nelly here, and today this is part 5, I think, of our promenade adventure. And we're gonna see a light show right now. I don't know where I'm going. We're about to see a light show. We just left Charming Charlie. I'm with my dad, and hopefully we're gonna get a good seat to it. I just want to stand like right here, because the spot will be perfect. Here's the tree! I hope this feels good, because... I hope it still goes off. I hope it's still going on.
Yeah, it could go on all the way to Christmas.
I mean, like, not like that. I mean, like, if it's...
Oh,
there it is.
Good evening and welcome to Symphony in Lights, a dazzling display of over 250,000 holiday lights programmed to the music of the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Let your imagination take flight as you enjoy this one-of-a-kind extravaganza of light and sound. Symphony in Lights is about to begin in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Merry Christmas.
one more song. My phone is on battery low, so I hope I can get through this one song. Alright, this is my favorite song up next. I can't wait.
Join us again in 1 hour. Shows run on the hour from 6 to 9 p.m. through December 31st. Best wishes for a joyous holiday season.
Awesome.
From the versions of the Promenade Bowling Group.
I love it every time.
Group, the music of Trans-Siberian Orchestra is available at Barnes & Noble.
I love it every time. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching part 5 of my vlog, Adventures in the Promenade. Okay, that is the last part because it's like 8:15, something like that. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Bye!